In this project, I am using P6 RGB panel. It is 32x32 panel. I used two panels which connected serially. Program will be same for P10 RGB board also. If you press plus button, token number will be increased. If you press minus button, token number will be decreased. If you press reset button, token number will go to zero. I used two panels which connected serially. I have used ESP32 board for this project.